right, everyone. And once again, I found a bunch of stuff that is just very odd to find all at once at various yard sales. I got this book at one yard sale for 50 cents, and it's from 1992, Just Imagine with Barney. Check this out. Ooh, we're just going to imagine. See, there's Barney. Ah! Big purple dinosaur. These are from 1992 as well, I believe. No, 93. And they're little Barney memory cards. And they're all there. The guy told me. His kids outgrew them, obviously. And I got this block for free somewhere out of a box. Not sure. We'll say mid-90s. And like I said, I have a love-hate thing for Barney. Simply because when I was watching my nieces, I got tired of watching it. So I rented Nestor the Long-Eared Donkey. And if you don't know the story of Nestor the Long-Eared Donkey, his mother dies protecting him in a snowstorm in the middle of a desert, I believe. And then, you know, you hear ears, Nestor, ears, because he has long ears and people make fun of him. Anyways, my nieces are like, why isn't she getting up, Uncle Randy? And I'm like, I don't know. She's sleeping heavy. And then they realize she died. And then I had three crying little 6 and under kids on my hands. So, yeah, I went back to Barney after that because it was just safer. Like, share, subscribe, I guess, if you have a Barney story. Like, share, subscribe if you like Barney. I don't. I put up with Barney. Have a nice day, Barney. Goodbye.